Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this basic tutorial for beginners, we are going to learn how you can copy only comments and paste it to multiple cells in Excel. In previous videos, we have learned how we can create, edit, delete, and show, hide comments. And in another tutorial, we have learned how we can format comments. And in this tutorial, we are going to copy paste comment, or we are going to copy only comments in this tutorial. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at here, we have three comments in this workbook, and we can copy a comment by simply copying the cell and paste it anywhere we want, and we just copied the comments, okay? But if we have values in cell and we copy it and paste it to another place, we not only copy the comments, we also copy the cell value along with it, okay? So I don't want it. I want to copy only comments and paste it to different places or multiple cells at once. So simply copy the cell and select multiple cells using CTRL plus mouse click, and right click here, and you can see paste special, click here, and you can see here comments. If you select here and click OK, we just copied the comments and the cell value is not copied along with it. So let's say we have cell value here 5000 and we want to copy this comments here. So simply copy it and right click here and paste special and select only comments and click OK. Our cell value haven't been changed, but the comment is copied here. So this is what I wanted to show you. In the next tutorial, we are going to learn about how we can print comments in Excel. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.